What's happening, guys? Welcome back. Welcome back. Let's talk about the very awesome Ruger PC Carbine. I picked this bad boy up a bit back. Absolutely love it. Have some thoughts on it. Let's get into it real quick. All right, so this is a 9mm rifle. This is the M-Lock version with the floating handguard. I added a hand stop. I also have a Picatinny rail adapter. Right here, I added a pouch. It has extra Glock mags. As you can see, added a Holosun red dot. You could co-witness with this. Painted the front sight red, clear coated it to add durability. Installed the NDZ extended charging handle, one on either side. Have a tandem cross trigger here. This pistol caliber carbine could accept the Ruger mags, and you could also install an adapter to take Glock mags. That's what I have going on here. So what are my general thoughts about this thing? I love it. It was actually snappier than I anticipated, but it was nothing that was absurd or anything that you can't control. In a recent video, I compared this to a Mini 14, and the Mini 14 was a lot more subdued as far as like snap. Mini 14 was more like a thump. This one had more of a snap, but extremely manageable again. No big deal. Accuracy was great. Holosun held up this particular model. I'll put it up in text. This bad boy is a great option in the more restrictive states because it is a palm swell style. They do have other stocks and bodies for this. Why would you want a pistol caliber rifle? Well, if you have a 9mm rifle and matching magazines, it's pretty convenient because you can interchange pistol mags with your quote rifle mags. 9mm is usually typically available, so that's a great thing. You're not going to have the same stopping power as a true rifle caliber rifle, like a 5.56 per se, but you get more velocity out of these bad boys, and they're gonna have more punch than a pistol, so needless to say, they're effective if needed. Would I recommend this for a home defense setup? Absolutely. I used to have a light on it, I took it off, I may reattach it. I like to put my light on the bottom, that's just me. I think for what you get, this is certainly a great option, and something to consider again if you live in a restrictive state. Very comfortable to shoot, the palm swell style. I would definitely recommend adding a hand stop. And yeah, guys, two thumbs up from me. Big fan of the Ruger PC Carbine. Have zero complaints on it. I also added a tandem cross, enlarged, and extended magazine release button. The only downside is that if you're not careful, you can accidentally depress it and drop a mag. It's happened a couple of times, but I'm used to it at this point now, so it's great. The breakdown is really easy. There is a spring-loaded button right on the bottom. You push that, you twist the barrel, I believe clockwise, but the barrel just pops off. Great to put in a backpack, very, very convenient. To attach the barrel, it's the reverse process. Takes 2 seconds and you're good to go. But drop those thoughts in the comment section. Do you own a Ruger PC Carbine? What model, what variant? What does your setup look like? What has your experience been like? Thanks for watching this short review. Hope you enjoyed it, got something out of it. And until next time, take care, my friends.